Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video will be the most exciting movies coming in February. Birds of Prey and the Fantabulous Emancipation of One Harley Quinn. 2016's ill-fated Suicide Squad wasn't the debut that Margot Robbie's fabulous Harley Quinn deserved. Thankfully, the Oscar-nominated actress has gotten another opportunity to play the popular comic book character in Fab's promising new DC adaptation, Birds of Prey. The Lodge. As the weather gets colder, what better time is there to get bundled up and watch a chilling new horror movie? Some Fox movie bag differ, but if you like the winter season filled with a few seasonal frights, you will want to keep your eyes out for The Lodge, the newest film from directors Veronika, Franz and Severin, Fiala, best known for the haunting 2014 film Goodnight Mommy. Downhill. A remake of 2014's acclaimed force majeure from Swedish director Ruben Östlund, Downhill follows a married couple that has their relationship tested when the patriarch's response to a seemingly deathly avalanche causes them to re-evaluate everything they thought they knew about themselves as a couple. The Photograph. As Valentine's Day ages closer, you want to see something that's sweet, emotional, and above all, romantic. You're likely not getting that from something like, say, Sonic the Hedgehog. Therefore, your best bet is The Photograph, the newest romantic drama from writer-director Stella Maggie, starring Lakeith Stanfield and Issa Rae, two of the hottest up-and-coming talents of the past few years. We are hoping to see the sparks fly between those two bright performances. Emma. There are no shortage of Jane Austen adaptations out there. Nevertheless, the author is a legend for a reason, and it's clear that her work is timeless for a reason. We will get another adaptation of her famous novel, Emma, later this year, and it's one of that hopefully proves promising. The Invisible Man. The Invisible Man, starring Elizabeth Moss, the reimagining finds Moss haunted by the presence of her perceived to be dead abusive ex-boyfriend who has gone invisible, which certainly adds a timely new take on the material. From the writer and director Lee Vannell, who knocked it out the park with his previous film, the sci-fi body horror thriller Upgrade, this is certainly one that we are eager to see when it makes its way into theaters on February. Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's be honest, there's a good chance Sonic the Hedgehog won't be any good at all. The long-labored cinematic adaptation of the uber-popular saga character known for catching yellow rings and running at ridiculously fast speeds hasn't been well received during its first promotional rounds, with the director vowing to change the CG design. That's an extremely unprecedented move, especially for a major studio movies like Sonic the Hedgehog, and one that suggests the filmmakers maybe don't have the fullest confidence in their film. Fantasy Island. Last year, the 1968 children's show The Banana Splits movie became an unlikely source of inspiration for the R-rated horror comedy, The Banana Splits movie. Something similar will happen in 2020 as well with ABC's 1978 series Fantasy Island. What was once an amusing fantasy drama will become the source of inspiration for Blumhouse's latest horror film. Portrait of a Lady on the Fire. The newest film from French director, which was recently nominated for Best Foreign Language Film at this year's Globe and Globes. While the movie was given a limitless release in New York and Los Angeles in December, it will hit theaters nationwide on Valentine's Day. And it will allow moviegoers everywhere to see one of the most celebrated films of the previous year for themselves.